Hello everyone and welcome to part 2 of The Walking Dead Michonne. My name's Matt, and we'll be playing through episode 2 today, Give No Shelter. So in episode 1, we got captured by Randall and Norma. We followed Michonne as she fought some of her own personal demons. And yeah, things weren't looking too good on the boat. No one's going to tell us what happened previously anyway.
Liz? You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
What did we hit?
Hell if I know. Can't see a damn thing!
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg? Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Looks like you caught our thieves.
He's the bad guy.
Nice job.
You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you all?
Uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
Sam.
Oh, God.
You fucking shot him!
I didn't mean to!
Do you think that matters?
Dun dun dun. So what's going to happen this time? Unfortunately, the end of the episode gives you a next time on The Walking Dead, and we saw that, like, us walking along later on, so I'm not too concerned as to whether or not we make it out of this.
Please.
Let's accept his help.
I screwed up.
That's one way to put it.
Randall should be the one laying there. Not your brother. I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help. I owe you. Both of you.
That's very
Please.
True.
You want to help? Stop getting us the fuck out of here.
Not going to be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Okay, is he still ready?
Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean? Oh, no.
Jonas, listen. I said I'd help them escape. Then we need to disappear, too.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
They've got the facial expressions for Michonne down really well, like very similar to the actress in the game.
Thanks, Michonne, for stopping me. As much as I wanted to, for what he did. I'm glad I didn't kill Zachary.
Taking someone's life, it changes you forever. Avoid that burden as long as you can.
I'll try.
I feel like Sam wouldn't have, like, gotten rational that quickly, but that's okay. That's some good creeping.
He's still up there, and he's got company.
Okay, we'll distract the guard, then we're out of here.
How? It's like a giant floating city.
Hey, Joe. Can you give me a hand with something?
With what? I always love that distraction because then you got to think of what are you actually giving them a hand with? Something that requires a third person to do.
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
These people just aren't talking. Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk. No more.
I have to worry. After last time...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
They see me gone. You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall! You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door!
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she? Come on. Out with it. Where is she?
She's heading for the shore.
I'm here for sure. I doubt she got far.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn!
Sure thing.
Drop the machete! Drop it!
Nah, I'm gonna assume Sam's gonna do something.
I said drop it while you still have...
Time to go. Whoa. Am I gonna throw it? Oh no. I was hoping I'd throw the machete. Uh-oh. Oh. I'm kung fu. Oh. Nailed him.
We have to leave, now!
God damn it, Michonne. Always taking the hard road.
You're still alive, aren't you?
For now.
Come on.
Nobody is going to get alerted by a gunshot going off. We'll figure it out. Michonne will figure us out. Oh, no peeking.
You might have to fight our way out.
What? I think we lost him. For now. There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No! We are not killing people. I'm giving myself up.
Hey.
Buys you time to escape and no one dies. And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
No.
That'll never work.
Not how we escape.
They'll kill you.
They won't. You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you.
You're an idiot, Pete. Like, an honorable idiot, but...
Run!
We gotta stop him! Now!
Yeah, I'm stopping him.
Show, no! What are you doing? I could've talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances.
There's no way you're gonna talk them down, Pete. Like, we just literally, like, you see what I did to Randall? He's not gonna get.
Get ready. Okay.
Oh, what am I gonna do? Yeah, I was too slow. That was fun. Let's try that again.
Michonne, no!
Alright.
What are you doing?
This time, wake up, Matt.
Could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances.
Alright, looks like we're gonna blow up some barrels.
Get ready.
Okay. I have the mouse ready. Yep, get off the boat, get off the boat, get off the boat, get off the boat.
Yeah.
We are. Like their slow motion. Oh, come on, Pete. I'm taking on everyone. Okay, Michonne's a badass. A Claire Michonne, like, crossover would be amazing.
Come on, swim for the boat.
Where's Pete? Pete sucks at swimming. Come on, Pete.
Hands off. Get him up.
This is where our other friends would.
You've already stolen our ship. You're not taking our boat too.
Walk away.
Walk away. You don't want to do this.
Oh, I very much.
And that's what happens when you kidnap Michonne. Very cool. Very cool escape. I heartily approve of that scene just then. That was fun. And I do like the use of slow-mo for Michonne in this game. I think that works pretty well. Now, where are we going? And what happened to the doctor and his friend, the one who shot Sam's brother, whose name I've already forgotten because I'm horrible at names in this game? Slow motion. The Walking Dead, Michonne. Roll credits. We've had a lot of walkers in this game so far. Shelter.
It didn't have to happen this way. You gotta learn to keep your machete on your back instead of hack your way up.
No, take it for the crap.
You're crazy if you think no one would listen to you.
I think she would have done anything to avoid that.
I don't know, all she was legitimately about to shoot us. No!
If that doesn't work, your machete can do the job.
Shut up, Pete.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
Your dad? Why didn't you mention him before?
I don't want Norma looking for him. I'll tell you more on the way.
That we were talking about.
Distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead. We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah, it's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Well, are we gonna cover ourselves in muck? Ooh, tough shot. Oh, we're gonna use the class of the show.
Jesus Christ, Michonne.
Shut up, mate. I'm awesome. I thought this one's only got one arm off. How cool is that? And why doesn't this get done more?
Stay close. Stay quiet. As long as we don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine.
Okay, let's walk. Walking. I'm just assuming that I'm just going straight, not actually turning at all. Goodness, whoever is shooting seems to be more looking out for us than actually attacking us. Mickey Mouse isn't there!
Joe, what is it?
I just saw Mickey Mouse! Just a thriller. Okay, I feel like this person shooting is more looking out for us as opposed to actually trying to shoot us. Also, what are the odds that Sam's dad's in here?
I can't believe that worked.
Just be glad it did.
So we finally get to see the classic Michonne tactic of the two walkers on a rope. I think they explain it as something like, without their arms they can't grab you, and without their mouths they can't bite you, and so that makes them more placid. I'm not sure how it works that the other walkers stay away from you when you've got them, but at least that's the reason why they don't turn around.
We'll circle back when things cool off.
Better not take long.
Not like Pete.
The thought of Oak left unsupervised.
Pete's becoming annoying to me.
My house. You're not gonna like it.
Looks like we're climbing.
It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This will work.
She thinks
it's
safe.
This thing's safe.
Safer than taking the long way home.
If we survive this, I won't complain about going up the rigging anymore.
Craig and I climbed it one by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Some fucking shortcut.
Shut up, Pete. I feel like I'm going to be saying that a lot in this episode. I liked Pete in episode 1. Now, he's annoying me in episode 2. He's doing a trip on me. Do I have to interact with this at all? Left or right? Left. Left or right? We went left for a lot of times, so let's go right this time. I'm sure that's one of the choices. That's a huge cut. Why do I get all the crap? I'm so glad I can hold on with one hand.
Almost there!
Where'd you get shot? Run! Run!
Fucking gun.
Guy went to the Promethean school of running away from things. Ooh, I'm bandaging. This is just a flesh wound.
Michonne,
you'll be our lesson. I'm gonna get you home.
Well, that worked out for the best. They're able to follow us now. I mean, they'll try. Yeah, I don't know how huge those gameplay choices were, choosing the left or right beam, but I'm glad I got to make it before I can pardon this.
You're not far.
Headshot. It doesn't actually kill them, by the way.
I found this place a while back. When it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier. They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. And now Greg's dead.
Don't beat yourself up, Sam. We all make mistakes.
Yeah, let's find out why Norma let her go. Why do you think
Norma let you go?
She took pity on me. I told her my family was starving, and that was enough.
Looks like you used up all the pity she's got.
This last time, I thought we could just hide this stuff from the ferry. But Greg, he didn't think it was safe. I should have listened. God, I'm dizzy.
Okay.
Thanks.
A clear path.
Do something useful, Pete.
You're not looking so good.
I feel even worse. Talking helps.
Does it?
I don't want to block out on you.
Stay with us, Sam.
Tell us about your family, including your brother, who's dead.
What are they like?
Dad was a lawyer. So I never won any arguments with him. My brothers, James and Alex, they look up to Greg so much.
Look.
They're going to be destroyed.
By the way, voice actress for Sam, I think, is top notch. I'm very impressed.
I got this. Stick close.
It's too dangerous out here.
Okay, so where are you going?
He said none of us should leave the house.
Yeah, and then you starve and die.
There's trouble. People are worse.
There is the tagline for The Walking Dead. It was your fault, but we're not going
to
tell you that.
It wasn't your fault. What happened to Greg?
It's not what he's going to think.
We'll help him understand, Sam. Sometimes you can't make good out of a bad situation.
I don't know. How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg? It's going to ruin him. I don't know if I can.
Just give him the truth. He deserves to know what really happened.
You don't know like I do. After Mom, he isn't a fan of bad news.
Nobody is a fan of bad news. And he goes, yes, can't wait for more bad news to go.
Made it.
Sam, look out.
Well, help then, Greg. Pete. Sorry, Greg's dead. Pete, help. Oop, push the wire. Am I stuck? Oh no, I'm supposed to be walking. Ah! That was lucky. They didn't give me any instructions. Love the urgency, guys. Love the urgency.
Almost there, Sam. Almost home.
Whoa! We're not gonna hurt you. We just want to help this girl.
Sam, is she dead? Did you kill her? Answer me or I'll shoot. I'm not fucking around. I will shoot you.
It wasn't me.
We're being hunted by this other group. Bullshit! Don't see anyone but you. Maybe you shot her. Or you.
There's Pete. Shoot Pete.
Kill everyone. I can't take that risk. So just put Sam down and leave.
The longer you talk, the more blood she loses.
God damn it. Fine. Get her in here.
Come off the arm! Oh my god!
Hurry! She doesn't have much time!
Oh, my companions are all useless. Alright, now we're going to have to fight his dad, who's going to be irrationally angry.
Sam? Sam?
I don't know, there's little tiny kids.
Jake, Alex, get back! Your sister's hurt!
What's wrong with her? She's bleeding! Sam!
Get out.
This is really, really bad. I need you to find him, okay?
Okay. Dad! Dad!
What's your name?
It's James.
Okay, James. You got a first aid kit?
Kind of.
Get it. Fast.
Will it go through?
Whatever we're gonna do, we gotta do it fast.
Got it!
What are you doing with that?
I'm gonna sterilize
Sam,
the
wound. I'm here.
Thank you, Sandra.
Just focus on this. I need to clean the wound. Wound. Sam!
Yeah, that worked.
Is the bullet still in there?
Didn't punch through.
We gotta get it out, right? There's too much blood.
Now, time to try and tweeze it. Let's aspirate.
You're gonna have to use this.
This is like operation. All right, time to tweeze.
I'll hold her down.
This is gonna hurt. This one. Oh, yummy. She'd pass out by now. Use the squeeze.
There it is.
And she would have passed out by now a long time ago. Yeah, he needs some. Oh.
Hand me that. Not gonna lie, this is gonna really fucking hurt. Hold her down. You too.
We got her.
Oh, this is gonna kill her.
Get away from her!
John!
What are you doing to my daughter?
Saving her life!
With that? Are you insane?
Not now! Help or get out!
I'm the alpha person.
James, here. Let me!
Here we go again!
Sam!
Is she going to make it? I can't lose her. I can't.
Well, we've done all we could.
I don't know. But we did all we could.
Tell me. What happened?
Alrighty.
You appear out of nowhere, with my daughter nearly bleeding to death.
Alright, well let's start
I
with this.
I saved Sam. Carried her through a walker-infested forest back to you.
Yeah.
When Sam wakes up, we'll see what really happened. Look at me. I don't know who the hell you are, but...
Dad!
Where's Greg? Dad?
Where's Greg?
Yeah, Father of the Year. Oh, let's start with I'm so sorry.
I'm so sorry.
What? What do you mean?
Greg didn't come back with them.
No.
No.
It's okay, boys. It's okay.
Stupid toy. Kids. Can I pick it up? Oh, what's behind the door? Ooh, we get to go through.
Colette? Elodie?
Colette and Elodie. They're nice names.
You girls in here?
Kid sneakers for sneaky. What else we got around? Let's have a look at the paint splotch. Huh? Ooh, footprints. Oh no, they walked back outside again. Is there anything else here? It's a tiger! Looks like it's everything here. So I think this means we have to go back outside here. Follow the footprints. Where are the footprints? Oh no, the handprints. I want to see more what's going on outside. That's the corpse that we killed. What else is there around here? It's really hard to get perspective in this game to work out whether or not you're actually looking at it.
Did her? No one did anything, though.
Colette and Elodie. It'll take me 5 seconds to forget your name. Stick with Mickey Mouse and Minnie Mouse. Just admiring my own handiwork. Jeez, the flies came pretty. Kitchen. Got a kitchen knife there. Ooh, with blood on it.
the hell happened here?
That's what we're trying to work out. Ooh, let's pick up the cordless phone. Redial.
Hi, you've reached Michonne. Please leave a message after
the tone. They tried to call me. How did I miss
them?
God damn it.
Okay. What else we got around here? Okay, we got a suitcase. Look at the blood spatter first. Okay, so we've got a suitcase here. Let's unzip the suitcase.
You left this all behind?
Whoa.
Like scary movies.
End of the bone. End of the phone.
Hello?
Michonne, it's Donna.
Donna?
I'm trying to get a hold of your dad. Are the girls with you? I don't know where they are. No one's answering.
I've been looking for them.
Me too. God, I hope they're okay. I talked about it earlier, but there was screaming, crying, horrible. I don't know if it was him or who, but I just don't. I'm just so scared. The girls too. Crying. I'm dead. I'm terrified.
Where was he taking
Donna? Where was he taking the girls?
Here. To my place. Outside the city. I thought it was safer. But she's been here. I wasn't alone. We have to find her. They're gonna be anywhere. And if we can't get a hold of
her,
I don't. Where
are we? Okay, I'm coming to you.
Do?
Stay where you are. I'm coming to you.
Hey, wait! No! Stop! What are you doing?
Did you say Donna?
Yeah, Michonne. Talk your way out of this one.
You okay? Just thinking about someone I once knew. It's okay. I do that too.
Ooh, we're friends now.
John, He went to talk to the kids, make sure they're all right, while I watched over you.
How long has it been? Like, was I legitimately just walking around doing not much?
Sorry about this. John isn't big on people he doesn't know.
How are they?
Are the kids holding up? I don't know. Can't be good. Their brother's dead, sister's shot.
Who are you?
I mean,
are you the sister as well?
So, yeah, this is where I apologize for almost shooting you.
Don't apologize, you were doing what was right.
Emphasis on almost. I was just worried.
Yeah, that's fair enough.
Don't worry about it. Happens more often than I like to admit. If it makes you feel any better, I'm not a great shot.
No, they're the dangerous ones. Because they're the ones that try not to hit and then do hit.
That patch of dirt? His mom's buried there. The ear's so back, she just...
Oh, no.
She was sick.
Not in the head.
Something with her heart.
And so she shot herself. You serious? Come on, Mom.
She couldn't handle it, I guess.
No, I guess
I never understood that.
Poor kids.
Those poor children.
I mean, John certainly didn't have any children left.
Tried to spare them. Not that it helped much.
Okay. So this dad's not too bad. Like, he's not a...
If it wasn't for Sam...
Oh, she's alive.
No. No.
I'm here, Sam. Hey, don't move, okay? Don't move. Sam, no.
Michonne, we have to help him.
Who? Greg's dead.
You're too weak. Yep. Just stay down, Sam.
I need
to help him.
Go back to sleep, Sam.
But...
You need rest.
Sam. I know John can make a strong first impression, but he's what's keeping this entire family from being buried out there.
I haven't got anything against John so far. John's been pretty good. He came in and he helped.
You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right?
Exactly.
Something that makes all this shit worth it.
Ooh, what do you care about? I'd usually get the top one, but...
My parents had me, but never seemed to want me around.
Okay, so she's not part of this
family. Sam, though, she always did. God, I hated her guts when I first met her. She used to pick on me all the time. Thought she was tough shit. Little did she know, I was tough shit too.
You'd be crazy to stay here, John. This woman knows.
No. There's no decision to be made on this.
I need a word with you.
Oh,
in private.
He looked angry. Oh, in the rain. It's raining. And scene. How do we play this? I think we just go the truth with this guy. Why are we in the rain?
Do you have children?
I had children.
A son? A daughter?
I do. Two little girls.
Snowed the day my wife died. Her heart gave out. Sam found her. She passed in her sleep. We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that. The snow, it covered her grave. We erased it.
Alright, we'll let him keep his life.
She'd never been there at all.
I'm sorry for your loss.
I'm really sorry for your loss.
Thank you. I'm trying to focus on our kids. But the past, it always seems to find you. Ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family from harm.
Sophia being the mom, I'm guessing.
Falling apart, piece by piece. And now that Sam's hurt, it breaks. I
could really use your help.
Oh,
my friend Pete told me all about Norma. About what happened. If she finds us, we wouldn't stand a chance. But you seem like someone who can hold their own.
We've got a good thing going here. Safe house. Nice family. It's more rare than you know. Let's see what I can do.
Thank you.
Now, I don't feel particularly attached to the...
Children shouldn't have to see this.
To the boat, to the crew.
Greg, you never turned into one of these things, did he? Those, whatever they are.
Ah, we did turn, but we'll say he's at peace.
He's at peace now.
Thank God.
Throw it over the fence. They could have still been out there. Shut up, Pete. I'm handling this.
I'm sorry.
Oh, no. Is he going
to
kill himself?
I'm trying to keep it together. But what if we just found out your daughters are dead?
Mickey Mouse is there. Colette and Elodie. Yes.
You were miles away, safe and sound. How would you feel?
You have to say
strong. I need you to stay strong.
You're right.
Where's the option of, I do know that. Oh, son of a. Oh, wow, that was.
Peek-a-boo.
Oh.
I'm trapped like a rat now. Find her!
Oh, we are screwed.
I'll take the one near the fountain.
Am I creeping? What am I doing?
Where are you?
Coming for you.
Sneaky,
sneaky. Take his gun, Well done, Pete. That's more like it. Oh, don't shoot it. Something within reach. Q-ing. Q-q-q-q-q-q. Oh, geez. Okay, my shoulder. How many times do I have to do this to this guy? Come on, he'd totally be knocked out by that.
Lock him in!
Dead yet.
Wow. That was pretty brutal. Am I going to relocate my shoulder? Someone to help me. I know I'm a badass, but still, somebody help me. What are the other two doing? They're just watching me go. Okay, I'm pressing the wrong button. That's what's going wrong. I'm pressing down, up, and left. And then E. Okay, I'm like, why is this taking so long? I fail at directions. What about me? Okay, kids, your dad is also now dead.
Yourself, huh? Cut yourself a golden goose. You think I'm shooting any eggs? Forget it.
Oh, it's time
now. Jesus! Woo! You don't mess around. I like that.
How'd you find this? Let's start with that.
How'd you find the house?
You know, I probably never would have. Except you left a trail of walker parts right to the front gate.
No, we had to. Come on.
It's a fucked up fairy tale.
Randall, are you getting this?
You, gonna get that for me?
No.
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Pickup,
you gonna answer?
Talk to her, Michonne. Don't make the same mistake again.
Where the hell are you? Randall!
I got a few words for her.
Hello, Norma.
Hello, Norma.
Michonne. Where's my brother?
Go on. Tell her. I'll spare any gory details.
Call off your people, Norma.
We can get to that, but there's something we gotta clear up first. I want the truth on this. You hear me? Did you hear him? You want to scream on my brother. I'll find you and make what happened on the ferry look like a goddamn picnic! That's guarantee!
He's fine. I haven't touched him.
I didn't say that. I just said he's fine.
Okay. Let's wind this down, man. If you've had his walkie-talkie the whole time, then you already know. We heard the shot. We know where you are. But if you let Randall go, maybe we can all walk away.
Yeah, nah, not a chance. There's no
Randall
way.
Randall's the only family I have. And I'm not leaving him behind.
There is no guarantee that you will leave us alone.
You want him? He's yours. But then you can leave us the fuck alone.
Be reasonable, Michonne. That's all I ask. We'll be there soon.
Oh, this isn't gonna go well.
This is a long time. You and me together. It's been real nice. But that all ends when my sister gets here. I'm gonna take that wrench. And break your skull. Then Sam's and yours. And last but not least, those kitties too. I saw their little heads in the window. Kids, You know, their skulls don't break so much. Just kind of melt like a rotted pumpkin.
I'm not letting you hurt anyone.
Well, not until Mama gets here and us get bare ass free out the front gate. And that will happen.
Michonne.
Hey now. Don't you two look like your daddy? Back when you still had a face.
What?
Yeah. Got a big hole there now.
So, is that true? Please tell me he's fucking with us.
Sam.
Sam meant a lot to this family.
No! No!
Yeah, I feel like I haven't played this very well. Because normally going to turn up, he's going to say that he hasn't been.
So why isn't this son of a bitch dead?
First good question asked all night. Michonne's just been fumbling around like a bear cub, fucking a football.
Yeah, I haven't done this very well.
I'm not
going
to sink to his level.
Forget your pride, or honor, or whatever the fuck this is. He's more than earned being beaten to death.
The girl left my own heart.
All she wants is her brother. That's it. We're out of the equation.
You need to kill him, or I will. Sam, wait!
No matter what I say, you're just gonna do whatever you want anyway.
Yeah, Pete, because you're an
idiot.
I know
you've already made up your mind.
I legitimately have not. I have no doubt that people watching this are yelling at me right now.
I ain't had the bail of the bar. Well, maybe that's you. Because when this dance is over, you're fucked. Kill me, and I'll hunt you down until you're all dead. Fucked! Let me live, and I do even worse. Fucked.
Yep, classic Walking Dead.
No, how this is gonna end, Michonne. You like him. Then you'd like killing me, wouldn't you? Just tell old man the truth. I got thick skin.
You don't want to kill him. I'll kill you if I have to.
Am I? Well, maybe. Maybe you think you can rise above all that. But there ain't no heaven up there, honey. And there ain't no hell down below. There's only this shit. Every day until you die. And you know what's the fucking kicker? You get up and keep walking.
If you got a point, get to it already.
On my way, daughter. This is the world your kids are dying in, Michonne.
Holy crap,
we're dying. Or in that fucking purgatory. Shut up.
Don't talk about that.
By the way, they're suffering. And Mommy isn't there. We all have our demons. Some are on the inside.
Aww.
Some sitting out in front of us, wondering what kind of mother brings a child into this mess of the world.
I'm dropping the wrench.
Guess that means the dance is over. Oh, Bella. No.
That was too legitimately, like, I'm in a legitimately bad spot right now. Oh, no. Okay, if this was me playing the game in real life, I would be getting everybody out there as soon as possible before Norma even arrives. I would be taking as much stuff as possible and running, because there's no way that they're going to leave the house alone. Randall is absolutely crazy, and he will come after us. If we kill him, like he says, Norma will hunt us, okay? So really, either way, we're going to get hunted. So the only advantage we could possibly have is to have some time on our side. So let's pack up and leave right now. But I feel like we still have to have a confrontation with Norma. Oh, that's the end of the episode. Wow, okay.
I spent a lot of time in low, low places. Where you only have your thoughts for company. And those can be mean. Nasty. We want to leave our lives in all the Believe me, they don't. It's true. Things always fall apart. But we're the ones who bring them down.
Oh, I feel like Michonne is just going to destroy everywhere she goes. All right, that's the end of episode 2, Give No Shelter. Hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you next time for, I think it's the finale. I think there's only 3 episodes in this series. So I will see you next time. All the best. Goodbye.